Mourning the death of former Senator John Warner and remembering his legacy of service to Virginia and to America. An ex-staff member confirmed Warner died Tuesday of heart failure. John Warner represented Virginia in the U.S. Senate starting in 1979. He retired in 2009 after three decades of service. Before serving as a centrist Republican in Congress, John Warner served in the U.S. Navy and Marines and eventually became Secretary of the Navy. Warner was married to movie star Elizabeth Taylor when he was first elected to the Senate. He was her sixth husband, and the two were married for 6 years. His wife Jean and other family members were with him when he passed away. John Warner was 94 years old. Republican Representative Morgan Griffith tells CBS 6 that Warner was a great guy, a nice man. Griffith says he committed to supporting John Warner in his very first campaign shortly after meeting him for the first time in 1978.
He remembered that I'd been a volunteer. He was always very nice to me, even when I was, you know, a 20-something kid who didn't have a whole lot to give him. His legacy is of someone who was the gentleman politician who you could disagree with. He and I disagreed at times, but the gentleman politician who you could disagree with, and he would still treat you with respect, and he expected you to do the same.
Governor Ralph Northam released a statement that reads in part, John helped build up his political party and always remained an independent voice. He used that voice in the Senate to forge bipartisan compromise, knowing how and when to reach across the aisle, and he always put Virginia first.